Jonathan, can you hear me? Okay. Oh, do we have John's key? Yeah. Hold on, wait. You can open it if you want. I forgot I look like that. I only have this flamethrower. Should I get a different gun? It's not my gun, but it's not a flamethrower. No, I traded it for a flamethrower. I think friendly fire might set me on. This feels like Modern Warfare. Oh, I'm sorry. I am sorry. Behind us. She's doing it because of the way I'm dressed. She thinks I'm one of them. Are you watching this from my point of view or your point of view? Oh, so you see her? Really? Am I dressed the way I am in the game? With the helmet and everything?
Something started happening. Fucking Peggy started scrambling around.
I can't have to wait.
Started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. All because of him. That fucking piece of shit. He would come down here and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy and he would just fucking watch.
I'm trying to get past it, but I can't shoot too fast.
Shit always hits the fan in a way.
Where do I go? What does my shirt say? So I'm looking for a different.
Isn't there a town that needs saving?
I don't know, face bear. Yo, what's up, boy? Oh, no!
Okay, keep an eye out. I just lowered a platform from the missile launch silo.
Am I gonna jump? Oh, I don't know how that works.
Should get you through to the control room. You'll see a bunch of consoles, destroy them. Shit, Peggy!
Don't let him free our people!
I think we gotta go up, Jonathan. Jonathan.
Safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time.
Ah,
Caution. Caution. System failure. Multiple system failure.
No! Get the fuck out of there! Now! The whole place is gonna go! I'm grabbing the rest of the
prisoners. How do we get out? I guess she's gotta go.
Backup's on the way. Chopper inbound. We'll meet you at the top, deputy. Open the hatch as there should be launch panels around you.
Oh no! How do we get up?
Emergency.
We chopper's right above you. Come on, deputy. Hook yourself onto the skiff.
Grapple. Grapple. Oh, yeah. I thought the in-game music was coming from outside. Do you hear that? Doesn't that sound so real? It almost does, really.
Hey! Goddamn! I ain't never seen anything like that before.
I knew we saved you for a reason.
Hey! You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey. That was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
Got him. Has been opened. My brother John was loved by few, feared by many, misunderstood by all, except me. John was not born a monster. He was just a child when our family was torn apart. He was loving, kind, and full of joy. He was easily preyed upon. John was not perfect. And sometimes he was not even good. But he was my brother. And those responsible for his death will be punished. I promise you that.
job, Deputy. You just did serious damage to the cult's firepower. I'm talking irreversible. Cults gotta be a lot more careful knowing they've been neutered. That ought to help the resistance. Way to show them.
Oh, stop. Don't drive that. Don't drive that. That's mine. That's mine. That's mine. I'll kill you. How much did I didn't get that much. Oh, yeah, actually, I think I got a lot. Come on, get in, get in, get in. Get in, Jonathan, get in. Get in. Oh. Jonathan. Oh, you got it!
This is Kim Rye calling out to Nick and the deputy. When you get a chance, can you please swing by the house? Please? No emergency or anything. Yet?
Okay, yeah, we can go to Nick. We'll do this real quick. We should have bought a plane.
Can't thank you enough.
I can fuck. Dude, the AK is like a 7200. I guess not a regular AK, one of the cool AKs. But like, that's what I... think it's worth it. A whitetail. Should I get the BP2? 7200, I have 7300. The worm gun. Should I get the 45 72.
The cult has 10 guns for
everyone. Probably a cat of some sort. Do you hear that? What is that noise? Should I buy a 44 Magnum? Or like the long nose? Is that the P whatever whatever? Yeah, is that the P226? It's probably like 72 something. It's prestige, yeah, 72,000. No. Oh snap, you just have a silencer on yours. Wait, what do you think about this? Oh. He's a crackhead, he's a crackhead. Get in, Jonathan, if you want. Get in, get in, get in. Yo, look, it's a chicken. Oh, it's a chicken. There's a chicken somewhere. Where'd it go? Dude, I saw a chicken. Driving.
Okay, hang a left when you get out.
Oh, let's go.
Oh, yeah, driving music.
Nick?
You're gonna be okay. The deputy knows how to drive.
Just
do I?
Okay, she taught me some stress reducing breathing techniques. Ow! Ow! Just get my hand. Pedal to pedal. Go! What the fuck is that?
Fine. That was an innocent civilian dog. Oh no!
Putting this
stuff here. Oh no!
What is going on?
Get up and watch me, dude.
You know what? I think it's a full moon. That is way too much. Just take a left of the bridge. After that, it's just straight ahead. Pedal to the pedal. Go!
What's that?
That's a plane, kid.
Oh. Oh, I didn't. Oh, good. Children, stop shooting everybody. Not everybody's bad. Nice music.
Hey.
Hey.
Wanna come meet your goddaughter?
Not really, I don't really care about these.
Looks like I am gonna have to change the name of my business after all, huh?
You probably don't hear this enough, but thank you for everything that you've done. Whatever you need, we'll be there for you.
Come on, let's get you home.
Oh, in the butthole. Jonathan, come get my vehicle. We're gonna go on a we'll do some fun stuff. So Jonathan, are you gonna follow me? Yeah, follow me. Ready? Let's go. Oh no, wrong way. You see this?
June 19th, 1964. Clutch Nixon, the greatest stuntman in America.
Didn't talk to me. Yeah, I'm behind you. Go. Go. Careful, we can do this. We can do it, Jonathan. I believe in us. No, it's okay. I'm gonna suffer. Don't worry. I believe in this. This is the one that's on Nick's plane.
There's a lot of tree cover here. There's no margin.
No, I missed it. You can throttle down. Throttling down is almost like pulling the e-brake. Yeah, I got this next one. I got it. Crash.
Okay.
We can do this again. We can do it, Jonathan. No, I didn't. I think the time goes up individually. Yeah. Ready? I'll get it, yeah.
There's a lot of tree cover here. There's no margin for error.
Are you not going through the checkpoints? Yeah, but if you go through them, we get the extra time, I think. Just slow down then. Oh, I guess it doesn't matter.
Oh, that's a real close shave.
No, it doesn't. Oh, what happened? Do you want to do this again, or do you want to just go back to what we were doing?
Torn apart.
finish this. They couldn't hit the checkpoint in time.
Could you hear me?
Yeah, good.
I hate this song, actually.
Whoa.
Did you get out of the vehicle? Go, get back in. Go, get back in. We'll do it this time. Be able to do it this time. Less. Yep. I hate this song, though. I wish I could.
Catastrophe.
No, it says, when it says that we kept purpose, you'll understand that soon enough. Oh, Jonathan. Dude, Jonathan. That's what I was talking about. Don't do that. Because I lost that checkpoint. I couldn't get that checkpoint. No, because, no, that one that was on the ground. There's one on the ground that you completely skipped over, and I was unable to get because you did that. Yeah. Yeah, that's why I stay low to the ground. The one in the sky that has the target in it under the bridge, there's one below that that you need to get. No, there's two. There's two. You just follow me. Don't, I mean, you can shoot that one, but don't go straight to it. And don't, like, go, don't fly past me. Cause that'll, cause then that skips the one that I'm trying to get, and it'll, like, disappear. I did it already. No, it's on the water. It's over on top of the water before the bridge, before the one with the target on it, before the first target. No, I'm not able to get it because you fly past me and it disappears. Yeah. Oh, it didn't say I got it for me. No. Ah. Oh. I messed up, Jonathan. I messed up. I'm not gonna be able to do it. I messed up.
Close shave.
up. I'm gonna go straight. Oh no, I'm not gonna go straight. I have to go this way. How much money do I have now? I have no money. Wait, Jonathan, come here. Oh. Should I shoot them? She can sit by. No, it's okay. She can sit by. Hey, we'll go use the bathroom. I'll be back.
Name's Jess.
Thank you.
I'm gonna get off, okay? I love you. Don't take it personal. Don't take it personally. No! Okay, I'm getting off, Jonathan. No. No, Jonathan, I need to get off, okay? Not before I die. I love you, Jonathan. I'll see you in real life.
Bye.
No, don't do it. Oh.